Another thing to do is to look at school board members who turn in mileage reports, who ask to be reimbursed for mileage. Sometimes you'll find a school board member is visiting two or three schools in a week, and sometimes you find out a school board member hasn't visited a school in 2 or 3 years.